Hey guys, welcome to today's video. My name is Diffused Animal and today we are on Hereford Base and I'm going to show you a 5-man strat on how to defend the basement with the operators Mira, Mute, Jager, Bandit and Castle. Starting off with Mira, then you want to make your way into Fermentation or the B bomb site and place your shield in the far west doorway. You then want to head right over into the southwest corner and shoot out the hatch before shooting a line of sight out in that west exterior wall. Then you want to continue to shoot a further line of sight in the west wall of the A objective, and then make a rotation from the B site to the A site with Mira's shotgun. As always, this can be a bit dodgy as the beams don't like to get shot out, but once you've done that, reinforce the left hand side of that wall and place your first mirror window on it. Your second reinforcement wants to go next to that shield on the west wall. And again, after this is done, place your mirror as far left as you can. So this is where Mira as the operator will play alongside Mute on this one. And between the two operators, you want to be covering the west side door and hatch, and then the outside, the exterior west corridor leading to the west door and the staircase and the hatch that leads into the A bomb site. A lot of opponents like to put pressure on that hatch and drop and try to plant behind that concrete block, but from this mirror window you should be able to protect it. And also you need to make sure that you're obviously watching the doorway to the east. That will be castled, but just make sure in case it gets opened. Next up on the list is Mute, and you're basically going to use most of his jammers to stop a Twitch drone. So the first one goes in the northeast corner of the B bomb side, Fermentation. You then want to head into A and reinforce the furthest south wall before placing your second Mute jammer in that southeast corner. This will stop a Twitch drone going up that corridor. Then you want to head around the back to the end of that corridor on the other side of the wall. Place your Mute jammer on the end there. And then head into the B-bomb site and reinforce the wall next to where Mira placed her second mirror. Finally, place your fourth Mute jammer on that wall to prevent the mirror from getting habanered. And take up your position, as I said, next to Mira on either one of the mirror windows. Now, you don't have to take the shotgun again, I'm just showing you this. And you want to be swapping with Mira. Mute will have his C4, so like I said, if they do try and plant behind that concrete block by dropping the hatch, you can Kobe your C4 through the rotation hole at the side of the mirror. And as you see, this will blow up and kill anyone who is trying to do so. Jager is third up on the list then, and you're going to start off by placing an ADS in Fermentation behind that shield and mirror to protect Mute and Mira. Then go ahead and place your second one in front of that concrete block in the A bomb site before placing your shield in the west doorway to prevent a Twitch drone from entering. Your two reinforcements want to go on the left hand side of the east wall. And then your third and final ADS wants to go in front or slightly to the side of these barrels. This will prevent anyone from pushing from the east side and either ash charging, nading or Zophir charge the doorways which will be castled to OBJ. Jaeger's role is then to roam up on that first floor. All of the hatches will be open apart from the one that leads to the A site, so he can use them for rotation, and the two interior staircases. And his job is basically to flank people, waste time, and try and pick up the odd kill. Bandit is next up on the list, and you're going to start off by heading up the east staircase, following up the corridor and heading into the room, which is above the A-bomb site and reinforcing that hatch that we just spoke about. After that, you're going to return back down the same staircase, the east staircase, the south east staircase. Place your first piece of barbed wire at the bottom of said staircase, and then your second in the end doorway. You're then going to head into the A-bomb site, reinforce the end panel on the east wall next to the two that Jager just did, and then finally place your first bandit charge on the wall next to where the mute jammer will be. Your role is then to bandit trick the rest of the east wall to stop Thermite or Habana trying to enter. You have to watch out for the doorway to the west, which is obviously covered by the mirrors, and the hatch if that does get open to OBJ. Your doorway to the south will be castled, but again, watch out in case they do get that opened. But generally, there is quite a bit of cover in this site, and you do have support from Mute and Mirror. Last but not least is Castle, and you're going to firstly start off by going into Workshop and impacting the hatch before castling the door that leads into Workshop. Then you're going to head into Barrel Storage and reinforce the north wall. This isn't necessary, but it's a spare reinforcement, so you may as well. And then you're going to reinforce the wall on the east of OBJ next to the one that Mute did. That will complete all the reinforcements on that wall, and then wait until everyone has done their setup and put a castle barricade on the two doors to OBJ. That is castle setup complete then, and you will then take up your position on the east staircase and prevent anyone from pushing that east side. Now, you can stay here the whole round if you want to, but if you do get pushed, or if Jager is getting pushed on the first floor, you can rotate up there and help him out, or you can either use those hatches if you need to rotate and flank round, catch someone unawares, and use your second impact to help you do so. That's it for this one then, guys. I really hope you enjoy the video. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can get notified as soon as a video is released. Until next time, take it easy and give them hell.